serving as Free French with the Royal Air Force during World War II. The two-seater, that's obviously primarily used for training, and the C model is single-seater.